He's already got some pictures of all the parks.
Well, why don't we try to put up a general plan? I'll put an outline out, I'll send it to every one of you, so you can just go in there and we can.
And who do I give my email to, because I don't receive any.
I get it, I know, that's what I was saying, that's my bad. I mean, we could always call a special meeting, to sit down and only talk to what we think, whatever, whatever. Or we could form a couple of persons, or three persons that's got time and the knowledge on how to, little committee to go over there and work with that person. Like I say, I'm ignorant on starting all this up.
Your email address?
Couldn't we come up?
I'll get out a new roster, I'll shotgun the roster to y'all, because I've got one with Jerry's name on it. Jerry, I need your address.
Couldn't we come up with a, since we're gonna have to, okay, we're gonna have to basically sell some cokes or whatever to fund, you know, this here website, right? So why can't we come up like with the, you know, other committees, they have a yearly, you know, this month they always have a market day.
A fundraiser?
Yeah, and then you have, kind of like have it, not always spontaneous, like, well, let's do this, let's do that, or wait for something to come up. But kind of like set something in our calendars, you know, like every year, one month or whatever, like around Easter we do something. Or around another month we do another fundraiser. You know, like have something concrete and steady, instead of doing the spontaneous all the time.
Right. George, remember back when I gave you guys these? That's exactly what that's for.
You didn't give me one of those.
It's in your book and it's in my house. I guarantee, I punched holes in yours today and put it in your book and I forgot it. I was too intent on finding the shirts.
When you said that earlier, I just, that came back to you, I bet you I've gotten here.
I will entertain a motion if we want to go with the Wilson County News, I've got no problems if y'all.
Well, I think we definitely ought to do it local. I mean, you can go to San Antonio and pay $3,000 and.
Well, what does Kurt Mullen, what does Kurt Mullen get for doing it?
Huh?
What does Kurt Mullen get for doing it? Top Gun?
Have no clue.
Do we need to wait and do a little more research on cost, or? I don't have any problems that, we've got the money right now, we've got about $8,400, if I remember right, in there.
I like the idea of Wilson County News, because they give us some.
They support us, yes, absolutely.
Is that a motion?
Huh?
Is that a motion?
Yeah.
I'm so moved.
Okay, we have a motion that we go with Wilson County News, do I have a second?
Diane seconded it.
All in favor?
Aye.
Yes.
Good.
Unanimous, okay, it's done. Anybody else got anything?
I think so.
I got one other item.
Aye.
I did call and talk to our Facebook manager, he will open it up and make it where anybody can get in there, you don't have to wait for him to give you permission to get into it. Now, whether it's been done or not, again, I've been gone for X number of days, 3,159 miles and 4 tenths. On about 78 gallons of gas. Love that item. I will entertain a motion to adjourn.
No, no, one more thing, one more thing.
I have something.
Tomorrow night, the 4A hopefully is going to approve our July 3rd event, which is a major, major event. It's going to be a family event, it's going to be for the kids, it's going to require vendors, and we're going to be looking for nonprofits to be vendors. They're going to have face painting, kite flying, they're going to have games for the kids, they're going to have two bands, a Tejano band and a country western band playing. The admission's going to be $5. $5.
They can't make any money that way.
To get in. And it's going to be it's going to be countywide. We expect to use that whole back area behind the event center. In fact, we're taking steps now, it hasn't been approved till tomorrow night, to level out a little bit. I don't know if you ever walk back there.
Don't use the mower.
You can lose a mower. Anyhow.
Burn one up, or.
Yeah. And they're gonna do mutton busting and stuff like that. It's gonna, it's really, it's a huge event. Tony Rivera has put it together. It's a, I don't have a copy of it with me, and I should have brought one, but I think that's an opportunity for us to do a vending, open vending, again, with water or something else. And he would be right on.
And that's gonna be daylight hours? Daylight hours?
Oh, it's going to, yes, it's, actually, that's what, it hasn't been settled. But it looks like they wanna start it around 11 o'clock in the morning, and it, as of right now, it's gonna run till 8 o'clock at night. However, also on the agenda is fireworks at 9 o'clock, which has not been approved at all, okay? But Richard Kuntz called up Tony and said, you know, I made this, we've got a shipment coming in, if you want it, they'll sell it to you. He's looked into that. Again, it has not been approved, but if it's approved, then at 9 o'clock, we're gonna shoot off fireworks.
Okay. I was getting ready to ask you, because I thought that Cindy was working on doing a 4th of July shoot, like they did like Cindy?
Cranston.
For Richard.
He's not doing fireworks.
Well, no, you just said that he's got a shipment coming in and we could buy it from him.
Well, he had made arrangements, but
okay.
But I don't think he's committed for them at this point in time, but Tony went up to take a look at it. So, yeah, it's another opportunity for us to make a couple bucks as vendors.
So,
where do we sign up at EDC?
Yeah,
I'll be there tomorrow night.
I think what we probably have to do, Doug, is wait until our next meeting so we know for sure what the parameters are going to be for vendors and things like that. And if we want to be a vendor, then we do a vote for or against.
Okay.
I have an idea for a fundraiser, and I'll talk to you about getting it on the agenda for next month. It's a major event, but it could raise lots of bread.
We're always hungry for bread.
Y'all are probably old enough, except for these two young ladies here, to know who the Stan Kenton Orchestra is. I happen to be friends with the leader of the Stan Kenton Heritage Orchestra. It is a recreation of Stan Kenton's band. When Stan died, Mike was the lead trumpeter, and Mike brought all of these alumni together and Stan's music, and we can get them. Now, we can't do it this year because his agenda is all set, but if we wanted to bring him in to the event center and throw a shindig out there, I tried to get the band to think about this, and I could contact Mike and we'll put it on the agenda for next month, and we'll talk about that if you so inclined.
Sure. If you can get with his availability so that we don't conflict.
Well, next year he's available right now.
Next year?
Yeah. Anytime. I said this year is filled up.
Oh, next year is that.
But next year he's listening for, he does fundraisers for schools, churches, anybody who needs to raise. It costs this much money, $6,000 for the band. It costs one night of 23 rooms at a hotel. And you can talk to one of these hotel places and say, this is a community event. Give us the lowest price you'll come up with. You see what I'm saying? And
we'll
talk
about it.
Talk about all that.
So we need to get with Luana then to find out where her quarterly operating is going on and deep conflict with the
oh, yeah, we again, know
doing
that.
All that kind of.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Okay, show me the email and I'll get it on there.
Is he in Texas? Is this band in Texas?
No, but he likes coming to Texas. In fact, when I first found out he was doing this, I sent him a note and I said, hey man, let's get you into San Antonio. I'd like to come hear that band play.
By the way, when we are cleaning off that back area behind the event center, they're gearing up for some large musical events where people can use that whole outside area, not inside.
Several years ago, they had a barbecue cook-off back there during one of the gun shows.
Yeah, we're really going forward on all that stuff.
Yeah.
The cook-offs, revitalizing the rodeo back there.
Well, now that we've had the roof replaced, I guess it's about time we started stretching out them.
Okay, anybody else got anything else? Okay, I will entertain the motion to adjourn.
A second.
We're gonna have a motion first.
I'll make a motion to adjourn.
Okay, we got a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, folks, get out of here. I'll get you.